now by other location, hopefully we can coincide. This is the third location this day from 11 June. What is what then? What? A graf? Yeah, maybe of was a building before here also. Kijk, there's a small window is open, but I kind of looking of maybe cannot find the other way. Here is a new lock. There's a door open, so hopefully we can find. Yeah, Gino is locking the other side. I am afraid that we. It's a wall. It's a small house there. I hope that you can see, want I see nothing. Okay, that's a small house there. No. I hope that you can go. Fun. Foxy. Well, maybe this was like a manege or something like this. Yeah. Nope. I don't know where Gino is, but Gino always goes to the other side. Bicycle there. They're living before the animals. Oh, another bicycle. This is a really old bicycle. Schuur, small garage. This is empty farm. Ah, look, a piano. Ah, fuck, where is my K2 meter? Okay, I don't know where my K2 meter is, but first I'm gonna take this on movie. And nice piano. I think this is the farmers were living here before. Let's work a little bit. I don't know where Gino is, but now we are in the kitchen. I really don't know where my K2 meter is. That's really fucked up. But look, it's also a basement, and then I want to control it with my K2 meter. Gino walking the other side. This is the kitchen, and you still see a lot of stuff from the kitchen. What is there in the freezer? There's nothing in the freezer. Now where the fuck is Gino? This is the bedroom or something? I don't know. Fuck, why I forget? Oh, this is really nice. This is the living room. Look, big paintings. Really nice location again. Big television. Kijk, nice table. Met all the stuff. And paintings. Where the fuck is Gino? Where the fuck is Gino? Look, this is the people who were living here before. There's also other lockers. No, not possible. Nice, and then in a really nice location again. This is the front door. So you can go upstairs. I don't know where Gino is. And I don't know where my K2 meter is. So I think it's smart walking a little bit back. Really nice clock. Really nice. Volgens mij spookt het daar. Je hoort de piano. Nice clock. Ja, yeah, I lose my K2 meter. That is really fucked up. And it's a really nice location. And I think I want to put my K2 meter on. Well, it is really hot today. And I think I put the summer jacket. Well, fuck it. I lose my K2 meter. But. Yeah, that I already saw.
I found a mysterious key.
A mysterious key. Fuck's sake. Yeah, that was the kitchen. I was already here. But I lose my K2 meter and it's really fucked up. Because it's really spooky basement there. That's a little bit strange. Oh, there's the toilet. And the shower. This is also a nice location again. Nice location, eh? Yeah, I speak English for all the Urbex fans. This is a lot of stuff. Now first I go upstairs. I still cannot find my K2 meter. I don't know where I lose him. I thought maybe he was in the car. Oh, this is really dangerous stairs. Whoa. This is an empty farm. What's out? Oh, there's a really small room. What's out for the floor? There's also a nice lamp. Still working or not? Oh, it's still working. That's a little bit surprise. Well, look. Look how this look. Fuck this building. And there's still light. Oh, now you go out. Really? Oh, now we go on again. Look. Look how this building look. It's a really old building and it's still light here. It's a little bit surprise. Nice. Well, look, it's really damaged this building. Well, surprised that there are light. You can You can see it's a really old building. Okay, I'm gonna try it again. Maybe he is also light. No, he has no light. It's a really old farm. And that was the reason that I was a little bit surprised that the light's still working. The fuck? Now it's out for the floor. Small rooms, well, a lot of rooms, zolder. Oh, I was really out. What's out for this stairs? It's really dangerous stairs. Whoa, fuck's sake. I'm not so light. Whoa. This is really terrible. Yes, people, this is really a terrible stairs. Well, I want to look everywhere. But I gonna go upstairs. Yes, fans, I lose my car 2 meter. I don't know. Normally I have an army jacket and then my stuff is really good. Well, now it's really fucking hot, 28 degrees. But I think I put all the jacket on, but now it's fucked up. I lose my car 2 meter. And I must watch out for the floor here. Ooh. Fuck it. You can see everything. It's a lot of holes here. This, I'm not go walking there, but I'm afraid that I go falling down. It's a terrible stairs. Whoa. Ooh. Gino, I can give you a little bit surprised. Go inside of that room. No, the other room. The other room.
Yeah, I know, but I must film here.
Yeah, ma, I want to let you see something.
Yeah.
Look, the lamp. Look. Oh, fuck it then. I do it again. Look, fans. You can see this is really old building. There's really a lot of damage. But here is still stroom. The light's still working here.
What?
The licht here. Put them out. Ta-da. Ta-da. Put them on.
Dude.
Yeah, dude. There's a little bit surprised, eh? And also there.
Nice picture, this.
Yeah, the light's still working. Well, what's out for the stairs to the zolder? Well, that's really fucked up. There's a stairs.
I know, but first gonna look here.
Ooh. Yeah.
Ooh, look at the hole.
Don't yeah. I go to the basement, so I put everything on movie and I still don't know where my fucking car 2 meter is. It's fucking 50 euro car 2 meter and never lose, and now I lose them. Well, the stairs is really fucked up. Oh, I'm almost falling down. I already was here, yeah. Ja, ja. Oh, ook anderen weer. Hey.
Bel.
Bel.
Nee. Nou, hier, waar is Gino die erop? Hij zit er niet meer
van. Oh ja, ik zie het daar.
Ja,
it's still working. That's a little bit strange. Ja, wow. This is really an old building. Oh, hier is koud. Nice.
Ja. Ja, volgens
mij. Nou, I'm in the basement. It's really cold here. Normally I still do a car 2 meter, maar I fucking lose it. 50 fucking euro gone. Yeah, more. What the fuck? There's nothing more. I think somebody. The light.
Bovenop is een dag geloof van 600 mensen. Weet je wat voor jaar het is? Met uw man of vrouw? Bent u hier overleden? Maar ik voel u wel aanwezigheid in ieder geval.
Dit is een EVP meter. I got 2 meter, I lose. And there are more people in this house. The stroom is still working in this building, and that's a little bit strange because it's a really old building. And cool, look, the washing machine is on, the light is on. That's a little bit strange here, and this is a really old building. That the light's still working, strange. This place is really nice with the piano. The owners before here, and the piano is still working a little bit. The ghost on the piano. Clock is also really nice. I don't know if I already was here. Oh, I think it was for birds or rabbits. Gino. Nice location.
Nice location. Oh, that's true.
There's a small other building next to the empty farm. I think there's not so special this one. I think it's really empty. Ah, fuck you, dog. Nah, maybe animals living here before. Dit was Urbex Team Zeeland. Was a nice location again. Well, yeah. It's a little bit fucked up that I lose my K2 meter. And I really don't know where he is. Dus helaas. Maar the rest was a nice location. Nice day. It is really fucking hot. That's the reason that I put all the jacket on. Normally I have my army jacket. And then I'm really not gonna lose. Maar... okay, give it a thumb please. Want I lose my K2 meter. Dus geef het een duimpje alsjeblieft.